to work a double increase, you're gonna knit in the front and in the back and back into the front of one stitch. So to do that, you knit in the front, don't slip it off, go to the back and knit into it, still don't slip it off, and then come back to the front and knit again. And at that point, you do let the old stitch slip off. In doing this, you have made 3 stitches out of 1 stitch, and that way you have increased by 2 stitches.